go on the ground first.
No, I will ask you that question.
It's true.
What? It's very dark.
I'll take the hit on that.
Folks,
this is going to be your last chance. I do have a jellyfish, just like the ones you see here, right here. Now, this can't sting through humans.
You want to touch
the
jellyfish?
This is a great
chance to do so. No, it's not going to harm
you. It's not going to kill me?
It's this one, look.
It can't sting. But a good way to identify whether or not a jellyfish is dangerous or not is to look at the outer perimeter. Those are the stinging cells that you see there. So you see these are very short and faint. It means that it's not a strong sting at all. In fact, it's so weak it can't sting through your skin.
I heard that